Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to block screenshot in WhatsApp. So first of all, on my WhatsApp, and select a specific person. Now I'm selecting this, click on the camera icon and select a file or photo and video, anything, and tap on here, press on to OK. So that's how you can easily block screenshot in WhatsApp.